Dominican Republic, it's 6-day delivery, and it's vital to our economy, and it's vital to America.
Tell about why.
It's important because rural areas, the elderly, small business all depend on 6-day delivery in some way, shape, or form. Medication.
Well, talk about how the elderly particularly depend on it.
In some communities, the mailman coming on 6 days a week are the only people that they may see. And we check in on them and have a good relationship out there inside the community. And this is vital to them. And we also provide the medication that comes through the mail. A lot of veterans depend on retirement annuities and checks that come through the mail. This is the only way they do it. They don't have an internet. They need
Spell it for me and just look at me.
Okay. Mary Ellen Ellenberg. E-L-L-E-N-B-E-R-G.
Why'd you come out here today?
To support the post office.
Why?
Because we need to always have 6-day delivery. All those people that live far away in those rural towns, if we don't have the post office going out there and getting the mail 6 days a week, no one's going to give it to them. You know? Because right now, the post office gives the Federal Express. They're the ones that take it out to people that live in these small towns. You know, not the post office. So we need to have it. Everybody needs it. And you know, you want it 6 days. Not everybody uses the internet. Not everybody uses a computer. You got to have it 6 days. My father, he's 88 years old. He needs to get his mail. He needs to get his bills that way. He doesn't use the internet. So those are the kind of people it's going to hurt. Plus, you know, some people still like to get, like, Father's Day and Mother's Day cards. Get rid of the post office, you're not going to get those cards.
Yeah, there you go. You ready? First thing, say your name, spell it.
My name's Orion Adcock, O-R-I-O-N-A-D-C-O-C-K. I deliver mail in Denton, Texas.
Why is Saturday delivery important?
Saturday delivery is a manufactured issue right now. The post office is solvent, except for this mandate that we pre-fund our retirement for 75 years to the tune of $5.5 billion a year. Pre-funding is not the problem. It's trying to do 75 years, which no one else does.
Talk about, if you would, that. How is that different from, say, the way American Express, UPS, or FedEx funds their retirement?
Well, I don't know the particulars of how they pre-fund.
Well, let's say generally. How is it different than the way corporate America usually refunds their retirement?
No one else in the private sector, in the government sector, pre-funds 100% 75 years out. We'd all love to have our personal retirements done, but we have to pay for our houses and our cars. The post office has to pay for delivering the mail. It's a manufactured crisis.
What's the crisis here? What's the issue?
The post office says we're like the Pony Express, we need to go away. If we need to go away, why do we need to pre-fund for 75 years out? What are they planning on doing with this money? We're essential to the American public. We're the only way a mom and pop can advertise in a lot of instances. We're the only way people can get their medications 6 days a week. Your Netflix, your magazines. This is a part of American life. We're a service. And we pay for ourselves. Most people don't understand that.
Yeah, talk about that. Are my tax dollars getting wasted on this 6 day?
Your tax dollars aren't getting used at all. We do get a small stipend for delivering mail for the blind. We also get a small amount of money for delivering to military personnel overseas.
I think you're confident. Just get to the point.
Sure.
So are my tax dollars being used?
No, sir, not at all. My salary, everybody's salary here, everybody that handles a piece of mail, all the gasoline that goes in those trucks and pays for those trucks are paid for by the postage you pay for when you buy a stamp. Your tax dollars, no. Your postage, yes.